first semester of 5th year, I try to get 31 minutes. But at that time, wala naman computer. Hindi naman computer sa akin mo din. So, before I call him an advisor. Advisor from KMA. So I go to the EE department and look for my professor. I know, I say, sir, can you give my advisor in EE? Ito ang kalala niya, natampo ako dun sa may other advisor. So I said, pwede. So I have to enrollment form. And since there's no computer, I know what I want, it was about to be enrolled. So I was able to enroll in 31 minutes. Then here comes the second semester, I call it 30 minutes. I was dropped at the dean's office. Siyempre, hindi ka magtakpan yung ano yun. Kalabuhan, hindi ba? So, bigyan nila yung enrollment ko. Sabi niya, bawal yun. Kasi maximum 24 minutes pa graduating ka. And here I have learned about networking. When you have good networking, maybe at least babayin ako sa mga teacher, hindi ako naman sa students. So my advisor and the other professors, they are very supportive, and especially I show them a great. And then when you take 31 units, it's no job, right? So what do you do? I look at you, you know, 31 units. You change your habit. This is a crisis period. So what I do is, I study before the class. Okay. I study before the class. Before, I always study the night, like most of the students. I study the night before the exam. So I have to change my habit. So I started before the class, or just, before the professor put up the chapter. And amazingly, I call it my last semester, even if 31 units is easier. But see, I prepare ahead of the time. So, and during the debating whether they should allow me or not to take for 30 units, I show a presented my grade to the, of course, my first semester grade for 31 units. I think I had only one more to find. So, and then with the support of my teacher, my professor, I approved your teacher for the 30 units. And, yung maganda to is, alam niyo ang classes of UP is very hectic, di ba? And there's only one section for subject mostly. So if you miss that subject, you can have to go online because maybe may complete ang, may complete ang, ano, yung mga schedule. And second semester, may complete ako. There's two subjects completely. Both at the same time. So I have to find another solution. Lucky for you, man, kasi very lucky. One of the subjects is under my professor, is my advisor who came in. So I'm talking about sa kanya. Sabi ko, ma'am, may problema ako. Sabi niya, anong problema? Sabi niya, may problema. 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 Baka hindi ako mag-review. Ano? Ano sinabi yan? So, saan lang review mo? Ay, what do after mo? Ang ginawa ng professor ko, lilipat kong kasi. With all this, that's why whenever I try to help UP because UP is really different. Okay? My grade in UP is the first topic I got is 1, the second topic I got is 5. That's impossible. Second topic. But I still graduated from Yongden. If you are in UST, you can without the simple God of the government. Yeah. The UB is really different. So we are very lucky. And since after I graduated, I took up the football, which I was allowed to graduate at the same time, I already at the end, what I heard is they come up with a new rule. You cannot be going in two courses at the same time. And this helped me maintain my record. It's not because I'm better. I think we are become more brilliant than I am. But unfortunately, we don't lose it in the future. But I want to tell you all so much in the world. And it's computerized for the Mahuli. That's where the technology is. And people, because of that, this is very, very natural process. So they forget. We learn mainly that. I don't know how I graduated valedictorian of the college of the year. Nobody mentioned that. So when I asked to do the valedictorian speech, it's Professor Ilio that made my speech. I said, well, I was not prepared. Now, so much of all this, that means you can do everything as long as you are really want to be successful. Right? Okay. Whenever you do a problem, you try to think carefully to achieve what you want to do. So, maybe I'm not saying that I'm crazy. I'm really crazy. Looking back, I don't know if I'm really going to do it. Now, after I graduate, you know, my family is in the food business. And I don't like food business when I was a little pastor. So I thought 2 years first, 2 years after the preaching, I thought it would be. And there comes an opportunity. One of my classmates, he is a manager working in Romantana Costa subsidiary, Phoenix, and they want to make an ABR. Simple idea, because it's a problem for you. Okay. I think it's only in the fifth year, it's the first time. And he's looking for some consistent stuff. Okay. So he asked me, can you come up from my social? I think, well, yes. So I pick up the chance and try to go and fall out different things for me. And it was my first year. I will learn every culture. That's I think about that time. So, you know, what you do is a community invoice, right? So I really have to be involved. I have to be decided the whole company. So I put it, I need a pangalan, which is my participant is Alexander. Tinuturo ko yung BIA ni Colleen Alexan. Still my problem. And since I have only one customer, ang ginawa ko na lang, isyan ko yung ipakamit invoice na bago ko. Kaya hindi ang halata siya ko, he is my only customer. So from there on, I start. Kanina there's a question about how much you need to capital to become an entrepreneur. Now, when you are an entrepreneur, you are trying to use your capability, your technology, the one that you learn, and try to come about going to business, right? So that is the most valuable thing. You are using your talent, trying to do some business. And since I just graduated last year, there is a semiconductor. So diamonds are just a couple of more familiar. And that really is, I think it's a really complicated situation. So I use what I learned and try to start the business. And the capital is very small. So first is buying share in 2,000 pesos with some money for the bank. Okay, the first, then somebody asked me, do you want to import? So my first importation is only $1,000. At the time, $1,000 is worth to seven. $1 is worth to seven. Okay. So for me, I think I'm very lucky because there's a window of opportunity. And because of what I got, I learned from Yupi, I was able to grab the opportunity. Of course, I try to pick the roots also. And these are all what it really is. You must know, you must have the foundation to pick up the challenge, the opportunity. There are many opportunities coming and going in our lifetime. If you are not prepared, then you won't be able to take this medication. I lost some opportunity because I didn't know that I went to play, for example, that you said, oh, okay, I am not the humble of your hobbies, so the second time, I don't want to come into that. And one of my customers, telling me what the data will be. So opportunity is there. Now what you have to do is, you have to prepare yourself. So, are you preparing yourself? If you are not, then maybe you can wait for your lifetime. You see, like, it took me 2 years. And the college program is here. You know, it's easier to study a passport if you become a faculty member. Because you have to be prepared more. But if you are a student, ask a question, you can answer. They are not motivated like a faculty member. Okay. And I'm very happy also, the 2 years college year also. Now, so initially, Alexan is doing some training, but I cannot just stay like that. I want to do something. So only the offer is we put in 2 kits, papers for the school, for the students. And there comes an opportunity here. That's about more than 5 years after I put up Alexan. One of my customers, you know, I don't have a very good memory, I know the face is my customer. I say, hey Alex, it's a seat. Oh yes, you want to go into my factory? Oh yes, why not? Although I know nothing about my factory, I do some kind of factory. But I have an idea, I like to. If you want to help me, yes. Oh, I'm going to help you. He's a USC professor. He is working as a production manager. He's one of the first export company, doing something with us. And that's ongoing, doing some video games. So, and then he tell me that this company is so successful. That's why the volume of sales, the volume of the doubles in 1 year, doubles. So they need, the workers they need is from 300 down to 600. So if you have order, what do you do? You are starting to look for workers, right? So, moving back to Malaki Company in Kulang States, the company moved to a new location. They hired additional 300 workers. And what happened now? They are so successful, they got into trouble. So, if I am, is it possible? So, I'm very lucky I learned the and the very start of these places, you have to be there for a good opportunity might be a bad. Because when they move to a new location, they didn't survey the location. That location was going to be started every 7 years. And when they move in that year, it's the 7th year. Perhaps. The Lugupion, Bogart, Rock, the Sedalin, Naranta, Pieta, Lina, the Sedalin. You work there a month, they take part from 300 to 600. They don't have enough time to explain that. So, full of the game. So they cannot seek out anything. The money was tied to the inventory, and the inventory was not made very fast. So when that guy approached me, the factory has four lots, four metadata. The people in the example, you have the first song, the bank to pay forward in the landlord, which is going to happen. Instead of buying that company, which the auto I choose to start my own tradition, it's under the Laguna, the Tedum Pastor. So, I put to the point, I really need to become a professor for short and very long mathematics. Okay? The piece, we said that also when we took up a hostel. At that time, we did a secret assignment. Naka aloka, para 13 pa. So, the secret of hostel from UK, we took in the hostel. We took in the, we discussed in Peninsula Hotel, Melunia. Okay? And I, my consultant, the guy, now my consultant, suggested me in France. He is doing my little Panama country. So, the customer asked if they're from UK, Sardinia. The price is too high. He can get from Hong Kong. It's about 30% cheaper. Sabine, if you want to start now or you want to wait for another opportunity. Okay. That's 30% less. Being an engineer is a complete problem. Anyway, even I lost, it's not too much. I'll take the opportunity. So Sinabi, okay, sure. I'll accept your friends. Without really doing this again. So that's how I started. Thinking it all done without a company. So that means I did. Okay, I'll go back now to Hong Kong. I will arrange the part to you. Now I'm going to sign far. I don't need to buy it. So you better put up your company and send it to me for example. So, with that, we became organizing company. And then, we were able to research and find out a custom administrative order that is trying to help SMEs before. That order is now abolished. And we can now import those parts. We have duty. Before we get all that, we didn't know that this exists. And this, because this is how duty is teaching us, you have to be resourceful. They give us a problem, and you have to solve it. Yeah? Next case in duty is never you very much. So we put up a company for a vaccine, and I grow. Later on, we go to approach a customer in Indonesia. I think a bit more than Indonesia. Before it's one of the biggest states for the electronics in the US, about 8,000 stores. So we try to approach them, first try to introduce our system, and it took me about 2 years. Finally, another opportunity they are willing now to give it to me because before the model was started under the one way contract, everything takes time to pass. And when they expand, they always big. So when the customer pays them, they forget that the money is not there. Finally, I understand. So I did a money now. They get the money, they invest it again without paying the supplier. So now for them, they have to give money back. So they will come back to you. In business, no order is part of the market. Too much order is also the first part. Okay. So being an entrepreneur, first thing is, you have to really use what you learn, and also you have to observe and do not claim to be an instant millionaire. Okay. I think if you do it too fast, your reward may be fast, and also, in many cases, without goal would be even faster. But if you focus on what you are doing, every year you will improve, and you have a solid foundation for your company. So this is what I really learned, and as my experience grows, I found out that I can more or less figure out what will be the next shift. Even through experience, initially you might think, I'll come out in 6 million. So don't ask now. You read more, you watch more, then this will automatically go into your mind, it will become part of your mind. One time, I talked to Robert Kwan. How many of you heard about Robert Kwan? He is the founder of Chopping, and he sold it to Jelly Bean. I don't know how many hundred million he got. And then he invested in St. Luke, and he's the chairman of St. Luke Hospital. And he was able to do that. He's very talented. He's also a newbie. Unfortunately, he's the talented man. One of the time he told me, he really got the box. He forget the box. He forget Singapore Hong Kong. But he really got the box. He forget what he read. He got 2 years next year. Just like you watch so much movie. Most of the actors in the pocket, even the title, you know, all of them. So what he told me is his personal experience is that after some time, whatever he read is embedded, a good idea is embedded in his mind. Then it becomes mixed up. And it becomes his opinion. So he was able to talk and people believed him. And this is also one thing. My habit is trying to read books, to buy books. Maybe I buy books more than I read, but I feel more confident. Because in case of a little papasati, I don't know any book about the books at all. Before I used to buy engineering books, now I'm not buying engineering books. Not textbooks, I need to read textbooks. Without a very boring. So we learn from others' mistakes. So the more books you read, the better you are. That's why when I talk to many CEOs, top management, just millionaires, most of them, they are still reading. You know, it's a learning process throughout our life. And because of the books you read, sometimes what you are doing might be gradually shifted to your interests, your focus. But definitely, since we are community, we can take it better and normally will help us to do better. So, throughout this year, I have learned so many things there. I went after, say, becoming the first, the biggest company in the Philippines because I was, with that one, the price is too high. Makakamiya is yan, makakamong life. You see, what you get is part, is a big proportion of what you spend. So, if I'm happy, then everything's okay. But if we can get some money, we can help some people, why not? Right? As long as we are happy. So, what I learned is, first, success. You cannot expect this will be a manna from the heaven. where I am. Okay. Some people, of course, are very lucky. They become, they might be in a sweet state. Never. Or they might go to casino and win with them. But those are a very, very minute. Majority of the success people are, they become successful because they are hard working. Okay? They are hard working. And, of course, they have to know how to treat people. Not, no matter their employees or no matter their customers. Hindi masaya yung customer, do you think they will come back? No. Kapalit yung empleyado. Okay? We might pick the best employee, but if they think you are not a good boss, they will decide for you. Right? So, EQ is very important. And with school, when you are young, after school, you have to come up with their motives. That's why many people want to join associations. Because that's where you get to get served, you get information. Okay. Many of what we are doing are coming from our friends' needs. That's one time we surprised the moving scientist space to SM group. This was introduced by an alumni of UP. We collaborated with DA to make more simulators. It's also really possible to ask them as well. It's easier if you have that one Google to review, then you put it out of advertisement and people doesn't know you. They will escape of people to find out how to do that. But if somebody works for you, that's even better, faster. When I go to Radio Shack, it's an American family intermittent link. I try to personally approach a common guide that I think a woman is a good time. It takes a lot of time. A lot of people are going to the public idea that the common friends who are multiple years, it's easier. So, are you having lots of friends going in the UP? Huh? Well, that's maybe you can be getting here or how are you? So, those are very important. Now, about the finance that you have to prepare. If we are planning to become as an entrepreneur, I'm saying this money is not too big. That's why I can tell you, I put that my Alexan with about 10,000 pesos. My manufacturing, I started with 100,000. Of course, the later you can start, of course, the higher is your need because of the inflation. Let's say I know one alumni from UP, I think it's 1 or 2 years ahead of me. This study is coming with 500 pesos. Now, yes, it's on corporate UP. More one than big one. Of course, 10 years back, he said he's body for around 30 years now. So he started with 500. So, it's not important. What important is, do you know many things? Are you prepared when the opportunity comes? And with the advancement of technology, we have many new technologies, a very open, wide field for newcomers. So that's why records is very challenging and we can stay sleepy. Okay. Ano mga bagong technology? Ang critical na lang. Gagawin natin. You know that you can use 3D thinking, the way communities, may parties, even live in house. In Shanghai, they already produce 3D house, very detailed book. They will buy 3D printed things, which is eatable. 3D printer is not only limited to plastic, you know. You can have so many components. They can even make your medicine, medical side, and I will do that for you. Solar, renewable energy, open up also big opportunities. Okay. We talk about solar energy, but how many percent already using solar energy that is coming to Philippines? Okay. Telecommunication. So you can continue to think about the new technology. Now, how can you get hold of the new technology by your partner? Okay. I used to go to lectures. Pinakamabilis sa makita ng ibang technology at lectures. When I say lectures, it's not limited to the one in SNX or the World Trade. Ang ginapunta ko ang mga ibang bansa, US, Las Vegas, Germany, Hanover, or Berlin, or Hong Kong. That's where the action is. You can see whatever new technology in what's up there. And you don't need to be very high-tech. Being an entrepreneur, you don't need to know a lot of high-tech things. Why do you want to become an engineer? You want to invent something. Ano po yung idea mo bakit all kalamadali mo ako ng trabaho? Why? Actually, a good engineer is trying to make things useful for human beings. So, among scientists, they will invent, they will research and invent some phenomena, and then tayo ang mga engineer yun, follow and convert them into useful technology. Simple things sometimes can give you a very good opportunity. Of course, timing is also very important. Some of these technologies, some of these products will not last long, those are stuck. So you even are not continuing. So that's what you learn. How many of you have Android phone? iPhone, yeah? And the problem with Android is that when you want to plug in and charge your phone, there's only one direction you can plug in. If you reverse it, you're not going to see your connector. If you're in the area, you try to force the connector, then you're not going to see that. And USB, also direction of one. To make sure that you are not plugging in the wrong direction and pass the device. However, now do you know that there's cable available that you can plug in? Allowing for already to Android. As you know, even USB, you can plug it in the texture. Allowing for them. You don't need to change your connector. You just buy the connector. See, those are very useful things. Small but useful. That's how you observe. How you observe what people do. If you can come up with it, there's always an opportunity. Okay? So, for me, I think, even at this moment, there are many opportunities that exist in electronic science. Now, I focus on before before. Young people now, they talk about IT. How many of you think IT is your forte? So how many really want to go into design gadgets devices? No, electronics is one of the biggest exports for the Philippines. Until the OFW income and the video take over. Yeah. But yeah, semiconductor is one of the biggest export for our country. But do you know that when you buy you make use of semiconductor, consumer is semiconductor, right? You have to convert it to device product. So you buy cell phone, you buy TV. There is also no semiconductor, yes, but they are also other parts. So when you look at other parts, when you say if we produce 1 billion worth of semiconductor, if we convert them into devices, into products that we can sell and the consumers can make use of, that means our export value will be double or triple. It will immediately increase our export. Unfortunately, before we only focus on telephone. When I was in my younger day, when I talked to DTI, I talked to the community before, when they talk about community, say something about electronics, they always say telephone. We need to know if we are going to finish that time. And that's why I'm very anxious to say we can promote design for future products. I think we have a lot of opportunity. My company has been doing with the VA, with USC. We are getting the data logger for digital projects with ASCII. We also produce the taximeter. We get about 40% of the market. Okay. Okay. Those are products which our people can make use of. One thing I can tell you, our biggest factor to be successful is your confidence. Are you confident by yourself? Can you do that? If there's a challenge in front of you, are you confident that you can do it, or you can do it? Your confidence is up here. When we started in export market initially, we took products designed by foreigners and assembled them, align them, test them, according to customer's way. And when I tell them, maybe our Filipino engineering can do that, they look down on us because they broke record. After a few years, there's an opportunity for my engineer to design. And that way, the customer realized the talent, the capability of digital engineering. In my factory, we don't hire any foreign engineer. We learn from our business, production, and my engineer also got to take people. And we started to design. Now, we are designing for our customers. Throughout these years, I learned that Filipino engineers, our people, are very talented. Our problem is we have to give them proper exposure. They learn faster. They think better. So, we should have confidence that we can do it. Apalagi sinabi mo sa engineer, kung kaya na ibang malasara ng mga engineer, bakit hindi kaya natin? Alam mo? Of course, we have to work out. So, you say, can we design a satellite? And I say, no, I won't pass it to you. I want to start doing nothing sa basic and we can take it up. So we started with the basic, we make improvements, and now we design using microcontroller. And there are a lot of things we can design, so I say, wait, I will not go to FPGA, come on the time we need to go. Hindi pa tayo na mo sa mag-achieve that point. Ang important thing then is, you must know your backup, you must know your customer. Try to give them. You should not say, nagulo ako. Gusto ko makita ko yung talent ko. When we started with our cell phone, cellular phone, ano po, what is the best brand in a secret brand before? Motorola. Di ba? How many of you seen the earlier Motorola cell phone? Cellular phone. This big. Kailangan ano, water bottle. 35,000. Okay? But why? Motorola is already actually picking up for the market. Bakit ang sikat after yung Nokia? And bakit hindi na sikat pa yung Nokia? They did not cut up with the demand of the customer. They don't understand. Initially, Motorola, they are very proud of getting an engineer. So the engineer will decide something worse. Trying to show you they are the best. But this is not what you need. Diba? Kaya, how do you, oh, bakit hindi sila compared to Nokia? Ang hindi nung operate, just try to promote it. This is the fact. Pero Nokia, they will reserve it, they listen to the customer. So ang sabi natin, if you are already, sabi ng Nokia, safety. Diba? That's what I was telling before. So bakit hindi na sikat yung Nokia? When you have the smartphone coming out, they are still in that and they are really fast. So you need to jump at the customer phone. So they will be overthinking. But that's why you have to watch out. You need to always keep track of what is happening in the world. So no matter you are in the video, no matter if you are a big company, if you don't follow, you will want to keep up the trend. You will run just like Kota. Kota want to protect this number one in the field. But now everybody is going to be designed. So when they realize it, it's too late. Yeah. So here in the premium, you must be very flexible. And you can be flexible because you are small. So you want to be that one of the things that you have to start with. It will be slower. Okay. Those are the things maybe the school can teach you. But so if you really focus on your doing, after you graduate, you want to be in the premium, and you will learn this. You want to check about this in the community. You can. Because one good thing is you can have to do. And those are some of the things. There are more. If you use data or you have experience. But what I want to also stress is that when you are successful, now, you be the talent, give you the best. Okay? Then when you go up, or when you start your own YouTube, I'm pretty sure some of you will be not very successful, some of you will be successful, right? Don't forget your alma mater. Don't forget that. Come back and take a look and this is how you do it again. We want our next generation to be happy also in Philippines. We want to, and our third generation also to invite the good life of them, every one of us comes to the society. And this is why we want to participate in the very time. Nowadays, we have a foundation, a global foundation, we provide computer literacy. You see the practice, there are many students. Even adults are not familiar with the heart of the computer. It's given a pretty popular education. That's even very basic, we thought they are very happy. Our students, even at mostly at municipal workers, teachers, even principal. So you can see, our campus here lying behind the technology. So we are the lucky group. Let's try to see how that can, and also in our school. Many schools, they don't have good STEM STE education. Okay. This is what you can have. So, we can do this work together. As long as we are happy, we have more education, we can do more things. So I do hope see in the future we have a lot of education. We're very, very thankful. Right now, yes, we are very limited. Company who can design and market. Thank you, Father. It's not supposed to be a good time. It's a very different from that. Try to do it really fast. They don't want to be there. They keep going to exhibitions are expensive. Not investment. For me, it's an investment. This is just can, maybe 50,000 cents or 100,000 cents for a trip to the weekend of course. But when you get this idea, maybe father, we can be told of the not only education, but we need more money. You don't want to be one of them. You want to be different from them. So that is your advantage also. Being a graduate in DC or people in college, you know how to design, right? The product imported from foreign countries is not tailor-fit for people. If you know how to design, you teach the design to make them acceptable to our people here. You are opening the market for yourself. And we can do that because you are an electronic engineer. You know how to design. And when you come up with your own company, you don't always say, you have somebody who says, sell it or what. You just dedicate it without even knowing what they are doing. Number one, you are supporting it without even feeling. If you don't know what they are doing, they will come up with you. We will go around the world. And you know how, what you are dedicating. You have an idea what they are doing. They think you have cheat you. They are doing tapat sila, alam nila, alam mo kung tapat sila. Diba? Kaya, it's my happy also. I tell you no. Even mechanical thing, without anything, I quit at the very time. Once you learn it, you will be with you. You know now how to supervise properly, how to guide you, how to do that. So, the life is the learning process, the whole life is very simple. What I want to finally tell you is that entertainment is not something you can abuse. First is, you want to be a boss. You have the power of a boss. You have the same thing about power of a boss. But I think you do. Most of you want to make your own organization. don't live with hope, you live more. You say, you are young. No problem. And you don't have to be bad. Don't gamble everything you have. We only put calculated risk. That means if it doesn't come out as expected, you will not be yourself. You still have opportunity to start again. You can face a gambler. A gambler, you want to drop the thing or keep on the thing. Then when you see, I will be there, we have to be careful. Because we have also others to be responsible for. Your employees, your family, your other families. So we take that away from you. But definitely, it is that you cannot get away from you. So the more experience, the better you have been, the least taken. I don't know what that means for you. Yeah, what I want to tell you is my own experience. Now it is different. Okay? So you have to also learn to do it. I think you might be facing new challenges. I don't know how to market will be very tough. Internet marketing. For sure, internet marketing will be coming up very strongly. Everything now in some country. Internet marketing is making a lot of people. In the US, my daughter doesn't have to go out, even to Asia. They have a different way now. But supermarket, but come and see that. And somebody is telling them to get people to do. So every day you have a new opportunity. So we start early. Okay? Okay.
Thank you very much for having me. Maybe we have just one or two quick questions. So the check is on the leadership. Questions on technical issues. You message to Sir Alexi if you've got to the foundation of the college. In fairness, Sir Alexi is very generous to the college of engineering, which I believe by the number of solutions, and you end up with happy, but they are to the generosity of Sir Alexi. So, Sir Alexi, the day you end up happy, but now see the source. And it's difficult to support the college of engineering. So other questions? Hello? Hola. So Chair, it's your cue. The boss will say the final words and close to the for this afternoon. A few words.
First of all, pasalamat ako sa speaking to the advice for sharing their time. Trying to, you know, offer opportunities para sa mga kasama natin sa Pilipinas. But I'd like to call you students namin ngayon. Narinig yun naman yung advocacy ni Sir Alex, no? Regarding teaching people in how to use computers. As the National University and later on as we push for National Institute technical and programming of the engineering. I think it's kailangan makita na newbie, little bit, na sa labas, tumutulong sa mga communities para maituro yung mga bagay kung saan magaling tayo. And I know the officers here from the different student organizations and the Alexan Institute. And I'd like to encourage you to start thinking about para tayo pwede magbalik sa communities natin. You don't have to come back or you don't have to do it after graduating from the institute. But we can start early on. And maybe we can start small and eventually as we try to market and see sino pwede kumulong, you'll be surprised. Maraming green individuals kapag nakita nila na very very noble yung intention. Maraming po for you. And the people who will always be behind you, please listen to them. Dalawang kwento ang ito nyo ngayon. Isa bata pa. Yung isa, patikan na. But it's all about opportunities pa rin. And dapat wala kayong kaaway. Kasi in life, dahil na marami ka ng challenges, you need to rely on your network. Kasi that network would be your support. Kung kailangan mo ng tulong, kung kailangan mo ng connection. Sometimes, it depends on who you know. And yun nga, parang I think we should be mining yung opportunity na to to get yung wealth of experience sa mga tulungan natin. Tal should not be parang prepare only for the team. It is something na parang regular natin yung gagawin sa team. And also, for those who are really keen on, you know, going out there, setting up their own business. Hindi kami muna na mga nagsasalita sa harap ng mga isa, triple key alumni. Madali silang kapita. Alam mo kung bakit? Sabihin nyo lang ng graduate ng triple key, wag hindi sila na kayo. You have to share this video. Lahat tayo, dinugo. I'm telling you. Oo, dinugo. Exactly. We went through a lot. We went through a lot. And everybody would share that experience. The moment that we were learning here all, yeah, the games, a lot of memories for the older ones, like us. And then eventually, as we talk about the new building, we left. Parang there's this shared experience na pwede mong impact pa lang. And hopefully, bago natapos sa aming term, we'll have this parallel infrastructure that allows us to network with the people that came from this institution. Kaya pare-pare tayo mag-isip, dapat pare-pare rin na kaya natin tumulong yung isip.